For the last many years, a locality in the Kanpur city of Uttar Pradesh has been giving a new meaning to the Hindu festival of Bhai Dooj. Every year on this occasion, both Hindu and Muslim people living here gather at one place and celebrate the occasion. While Hindu sisters apply vermilion on the forehead of Muslim brothers and give sweets, the same is repeated by Muslim sisters as well. And today this tradition has become a medium to strengthen the bond between two communities.
आज बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. हम लोग बहुत सालों से इनको जानते हैं. हम लोग बहुत दिनों से यहाँ रहते हैं. एक साथ त्यौहार मनाते हैं. आज भाई दूज है. अभी ईद पे आते हैं, सिवैया खाते हैं. सब बहुत अच्छा लगता है.
In India, Bhai Dooj is observed since ages and have many tales associated with it. According to a popular legend in Hindu mythology, after slaying the evil demon Narakasur, Lord Krishna visited his sister Subhadra, who gave him a warm welcome with sweets and flowers and also applied a ceremonial tilak, a vermilion mark, on his forehead, and hence the festival of Bhai Dooj was born. Even though it is small Hindu tradition, but the way it is revered by the people of Muslim community in Kanpur has just increased its significance.
यहाँ पे हिंदू मुस्लिम सिख ईसाई ये मिक्स आबादी है यहाँ पे, और हम सभी लोग, सभी धर्म के लोग एक साथ मिलके त्योहारों को सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. उसी तरीके आज भाई दूज है, तो कुछ हमारी मुस्लिम महिलाएं जो कि हमारे घर पे आती हैं बहनें, और आके भाई दूज का टीका करती हैं. अभी जब ईद पड़ेगी तो ईद में हम लोग भी जाते हैं मुस्लिम महिलाओं के घर में, और जाके हम लोग भी ईद मनाते हैं.
Bhai Dooj is made up of two words, namely Bhai meaning brother and Dooj meaning the second day after the new moon, which is a day of its celebration. Holding a special significance in the lives of a brother and sister, the occasion is celebrated 2 days in a year. While the more famous one comes on the second day after Diwali, the other less popular one that comes a day after Holi is celebrated only by a particular community.